He was the author of one of the most widely read books of all time, but now he's been checked out and there's no return date. Ray Bradbury, dead at 91. Of all his many works, the one that proved to be the most important was Fahrenheit 451, a book about the dangers of censorship. Many teenagers read it in high school. Many more teenagers didn't read it at all, because teenagers are stupid and lazy.